Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to enable BitLocker in Windows 10 and Windows 11. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to enable BitLocker drive encryption on Windows 10 or Windows 11, start by doing a search for the control panel and then open the control panel app. Next, just change the view by setting to small or large icons. And then you'll find this BitLocker drive encryption option here. You need to click on that, and then it's going to list all of the drives that you have connected to your computer. Now, as you can see here, BitLocker is off for all of the drives that I have connected to my computer, and I'm going to turn on BitLocker on the E drive. So I'll click on that and then click on turn on BitLocker. Next, this window is going to open. Now here, choose this option to use a password to unlock the drive. And then you need to enter a new password. Now remember, your password should contain uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, spaces, and symbols. I'm just going to enter a password twice. Once you've entered the password, just click on next. Then you'll need to back up your recovery key. Now this is very important. If you're currently signed in with a Microsoft account, you can click on save to Microsoft account. For now, I'm just going to save it to a file. So click on save to a file. Then just navigate to where you want to save the key. Now you should save this on a USB flash drive or any external media that you can save it to. I'm going to choose my external and then just click on save. Because if you do forget your password, you'll need to use that recovery key to unlock your BitLocker encrypted drive. So once you've done that, click on next. And then for this setting, you can just choose the second option to encrypt the entire drive. Then click on next. And then here you can also choose the second option, which is compatible mode, and then click on next. And then you'll see this prompt to ask you if you're sure that you're ready to encrypt this drive. Just click on start encrypting, and then the encryption will start. As you can see there, BitLocker is busy encrypting. Now, while the drive is encrypting, you can check the status by clicking on this icon to open up the system tray. And then you'll find this BitLocker icon here. If you click on that, it'll show you the status of how that drive encryption is coming along. So depending on the data and the size of the drive, this might take quite some time, and you'll just have to wait for it to finish before the drive is fully encrypted. Once the drive is finished encrypting, you'll see that BitLocker is now turned on for that drive. And by default, this drive will be unlocked in your current user. But if you try and access it through another user, or this drive gets removed and inserted to another computer, you'll either have to enter the password or the BitLocker recovery key to get access to the data. But that's basically how you can turn on BitLocker on Windows 10 and Windows 11. And I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video, and I'll see you in the next one.